arrested.
New Jersey lawmakers have passed a bill aimed at protecting judges just months after a deadly shooting at the home of a federal judge. Daniel's Law is named after the son of Judge Esther Salas. He was killed, and Salas's husband was wounded by gunmen who showed up at their house in Middlesex County back in July. The legislation prohibits home addresses and phone numbers of judges and prosecutors from being posted online. Authorities say that's how the shooter found Salas's home.